good morning. It's Friday, November 8th, about 9:30 in the morning, and it is a cold one. The wind is cranking. My father made it into Kentucky. I stayed at this park last night, which cop came and visited me last night at 3:30 in the morning, two of them. They let me stay the night here. They didn't like it. They searched me and confiscated my marijuana. They didn't give me a ticket. It's not legal in Kentucky. It's legal in Michigan, but not in Kentucky. So they confiscated my weed, but let me stay. I just had another woman come by and tell me that they do not allow camping in the park. So I'm getting ready to tear everything down. I'm going to charge everything up at the park, though. I get all my electronics charged up. But they're pretty decent about it. Not too bad. She was definitely a cold one last night, but I stayed warm in my tent. I got everything hooked up right here. There's my tent. So I'm going to get ready and roll out. Try to make me some coffee. And get me some oatmeal in me, probably, and then I'm going to roll out. I don't know. It's pretty damn cold, though, but that's a short video for right now. I haven't had time to really put a big video out yet, a long one, to let you know exactly what's been going on, but I've had a few run-ins with the law, and last night was the worst of it, which wasn't bad. They could have took me to jail and everything, but they didn't. So I'm getting the bus camp down, and I'm going to head out. I'm going to have to be a little more careful where I stay. As everybody knows, I don't plan nothing. I just get on my bike and ride. And then when I get tired or gets close to being when I should get some sleep, then I start looking for